does it mean that ANC ne MK party somehow, somewhere, they now see things eye to eye? I don't know. I'm just thinking to myself. Does it mean that these two, somehow, somewhere, they get to a point where they politically understand each other? Why I'm saying that is because ANC voted with the MK party to elect Dr. Hlophe to the Judicial Service Commission in Parliament, right? Those people together, they are in charge of appointing investigating judges. That position, when DA was busy pretending to be the constitutionalist, the free, we are free of corruption, but they voted to protect a man who's accused of corruption. What? I'm a pickle now. But they were there yesterday. Yeah, it is wrong for you to vote for Dr. Hlophe to be involved in these matters. No, it is wrong. You understand? ANC says, oh, it is wrong. I longilege tinaga city go right. They voted with MK party. So in politics, there's a word, there's something said. There's a word that goes like, in politics, there's no permanent enemy. Not at all. We are enemy today, so we are friends tomorrow. In fact, it even goes the other way around, the vice versa. In politics, there are no permanent friends. Well, maybe it's like that. I don't know. Because it can be said that Fikile Mbalula is a friend with Julius Malema. But sometimes they've got a go. They have a go at each other. You know what I'm saying? Pow, 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 pow on media. But they can sit behind the scenes, have a tea. And Malema will tell you, I'm a friend with these people. Ramaphosa, I don't have a problem with Ramaphosa. He will always tell you, I differ with Ramaphosa on a political fundamental principle. I differ with him, and I will go hard at him. But when I see Ramaphosa, I talk to the man. I have the numbers of the man. I call the man. I bump into the man. I tell him, I advise him. Is it the same with MK Party? Where they politically disagree, but somehow they are able to sit with each other as long as it doesn't involve politics. I will consider such a relationship as a mature relationship, not a betrayal in a way. Mature relationship. What will you do? I'm about to go deeper into them voting to look with each other. But don't forget this, that we are on our journey to 60,000 subscribers. So for us to reach that, you need to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Now, there's a way in which they write this. They call it Yabo Times Life. They would never write about Ramaphosa and say pala pala. No, they don't write that. But when it comes to others, they write impeached Judge Hlophe, now MK Party parliamentary leader, has been elected into the Judicial Service Commission, JSC, but not without opposition from the DAFF Plus and the ACDP. Hlophe is part of the 6 members team selected from 5 political parties that will serve in the JSC, the same body that made adverse finding of gross misconduct against him, which led to him. His party argued that by his virtue of being the an MP, Hlophe qualifies to sit on the JSC.
They said.
Members who qualifies to be in the JSC are already MPs and therefore bound by their oath of office. The Constitution and its wisdom does not regulate the qualification of members to sit on JSC, Sihle Ngubane argued. Ngubane said, politicians carry the mandate of electorate and could not be excluded in structures such as JSC, arguing it will muzzle the voice of the electorate. Right? Local privileges of the MPs, according to its vote, are constitutionally protected. The attempt to erode the will of the people by dictating the MK party which preferred candidate are to be designated to the JSC is constitutionally repulsive, says Ngubane.
Now, I must say, with what Ngubane is saying, there are people who are already saying, we're going to take the MK party to the judicial court, to the constitutional court, because, you know what I'm saying? We will like this, you know what I'm saying? So Zondo will go toe-to-toe with Hlophe. I can tell you the judgment there. It's going to be Hlophe is sitting there incorrectly. He must be removed in the JSC, I'm telling you.
Right. Even majority today holds a view that anyone who fits and proper to be an MP fits and proper to be a member of the JSC. It must be followed that a large number of applicants to be interviewed by the JSC will object and apply for a recusal of Hlophe on the basis of the finding of gross misconduct. Readers will render him out unfit to serve on the body that it determines the fitness of others, says ETA. As obvious, and I mean. But it's gonna be interesting to see this, right? But the bottom line is that parties such as MKA nominees also found support from the ANC, UTM, ATM, and Al Jamaa. So I brought this to attention to argue the point that, it sounds very interesting that the local ANC MK party have their fundamental disagreements, but somehow they are able to find each other and they are able to argue. You know what I'm saying? They are able to vote for each other in courts, you know, vote against the DA. Yeah? What do you make of that? I'm just curious about that. What do you make of that? Where they are really able to find each other and work with each other. Now, in a separate video where, who's this guy, Ufikile Mbalula, was speaking about the fact that him and the rest of the people Jacob Zuma, in fact, to be specific, they were able to talk to Zuma privately, and just Zuma does not want to talk to him about the, you know what I'm saying? And soon, there will be, on the 17th of August, to be specific, there's going to be a hearing instituted by the very same ANC, the very same ANC that voted with EMK party. They will institute a disciplinary hearing against Jacob Zuma, who is the founder of MK party. Oh, so do you see how complicated politics can be? Because, I mean, you will assume that if we have found each other, therefore we shouldn't be fighting each other, right? You will assume that by the virtue of ETA being in bed with the ANC forming the GNU, it will therefore mean that they will vote together, they will do things together because they are in a marriage. But there they are in the matter that involves ETA. I mean, in the matter that involves Hlophe, ANC says, oh, let's take this path. And DA says, we are taking that one. So they took an opposing path. That's how complicated politics can be. 2 minutes, we are bitter enemies. 2 minutes, we find each other. We work it. We work together. And 3 minutes later, we go our separate ways. Oh, that's politics for you. It needs a very mature individual, because if you apply your emotions there,
you will have a burnout. You know what I'm saying? That's politics for you. You will burn out trying to, when you involve your emotions too much, you will have a burnout of emotion.